Ansarada has been operating for 10 years, so I was talking about our growth story and how we're all really weird. And when I say weird, I mean, you know, living in our strengths and sort of being really proud of that. And together we combine and have a lot of weirdness. And that got us a lot of growth. But on that journey, I actually started dissing myself, which means I went in the opposite direction of my strengths and started negating a lot of them and really going down a dark road. And I just wanted to share that story, kind of the story I wish I heard 3 years ago, about be weird, be authentic, you have to be you, and don't diss yourself, don't go in the opposite direction of who you were created to be. I'm blown away by how open, transparent and real everyone is. You know, there's no masks on here. We're having a lot of fun, sharing a lot of stories, business ones, but also personal. And I'm getting a lot of inspiration from what I'm hearing from people and listening. So it's great to be in a room with people that have been through a lot of the same challenges. It's energising. I'm finding it very supportive and kind of fresh. You know, it feels fresh.